Dual wall pipe with sock is available to use in sandy soil conditions. To install dual wall pipe with sock, assemble the pipe same as previously shown. It is important to keep the sock material pulled back from the joint during assembly. Once the joint is assembled, pull the bell end sock over the joint. Then extend the spigot end sock over the joint, overlapping the downstream sock. Next, apply tile tape around the pipe to hold the sock in place.